What's going on, everyone? This is Mike with Two Real Games, and I'm about to play some Warhammer Vermintide. This is a co-op game with four players. There's hordes of bad guys that you have to mow through and get to the objective and escape the other side of the map. If that sounds a lot like Left 4 Dead, you would be very correct. They've added a class system to this. There's different classes. Each one has its own strengths and weaknesses. Like this guy in front of me, he's kind of the big bruiser tank guy. This dwarf here, he's got his axe and shield. He's a really good tank. This person over here, it's a wood elf. She's good at dealing out damage. She's got some decent range stuff going on. And I am a mage. I got fireballs and big explosions and stuff. Yeah, and they've got loot, so you can like pick up all kinds of special items and all kinds of crazy stuff. So, gonna give it a shot. I've played this a little bit. This is the first storyline mission, except for the tutorial, where it's the dwarf and the elf getting to town. So here we go. We're supposed to head off to this big war horn to wake up the town because it's being invaded by these rat men called Skaven.
Hurry to the Magnus Tower! Careless haste buys us nothing.
Yeah. And yeah, these guys talk to each other a lot. And they're not exactly friends, but enemy of my enemy is at least somebody who can shoot the bad guys.
Now the guards still at the posts, and they're dead and gone.
What was that?
There's lots of, and these are the bad guys. There's lots of them. These little rat dudes. Now I'm playing on easy mode, because I've got bots with me, and as we all know, bots are kind of iffy. So I got it on easy mode.
By the patriarch, up the tower and blow that big horn. That'll bring us help.
Now, kind of like Left 4 Dead, they have special bad guys. Oh, like that guy. Assassin guy. He's kind of like the hunter from Left 4 Dead. He jumps on you and does a lot of damage until your friends come pick you up. Oh, there's so much blood. Oh. Alright. Oh. And the melee in this is surprisingly good. Most games can't get melee first-person stuff good. But this one's not bad. Oh. A little bit difficult being situationally aware. Yeah.
Here's a healing draft.
A little healing kit. Good lord. So. Now this guy, or lady rather, she's a fire mage. And she builds up heat while she does her magic. If it gets too hot, she will actually explode. So you gotta watch out for that. Big armored guy. Those guys are nasty.
Fire's been against me.
Yeah, see? So I gotta get some heat out. Much better. Remember, kids, stay hydrated.
Look out! Over there!
A bomb! Get out
of here! Oh, this guy throws poison. Oh! Oh, that's just nasty. That can't be good. Ugly little things, aren't they? Wow. Pick up a little grenade. Come on. Oh, he just didn't want to give up the ghost there. I think I missed all of them. I'm an awesome mage. Let's go up here. Oh! Super hot. Gotta get real hot. Alright, I didn't have to do that last one. But it was fun. Oh, what's this? So yeah, if you have ranged weapons, you do have to worry about ammo. Oh, bad guy behind me. A little glitch there. Oh, you are so dead. So dead.
Run! That thing's gonna blow.
What's gonna... What guy's looking there? See? It's dead. And yeah, there's lots of sideways you can go, little back passages. I found a secret area on another map, and those have, I guess, chances at better loot. There was one map where one of the characters said that there was rumors of secret treasure under a bridge. I did not find the treasure.
We have to go through that gate.
Okay. Let's grab this barrel, take it to the gate. I don't know why the wizard has to do this. We got like a perfectly good big soldier guy there to do it. I'm so glad there's no friendly fire. All right, next barrel. Do this, guys. We got this.
This is too easy.
Yeah. What could possibly go wrong? The guy with the hammer is pretty good at knocking people around. Knocking the bad guys off balance. So it makes it easier for you to go in and get a headshot, which does a lot more damage. As it should.
Put
Ow. Ow. Well, he's fighting a big guy. Ow.
This isn't going well.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Stay still, wizard.
Yeah. That's a big horn. Alright. Wow. What was he doing? I don't know. He's being weird. Got my buddies with me. Wizard's in the lead.
Oh, medical supplies.
Is a potion really medical supplies?
He or she who collects the most tails wins.
You think I'm carting Skaven tails around with me?
Oh,
disgusting.
Okay. Oliver's in.
Found the doorway. That tavern will probably lose a customer or two in the coming days.
Don't sneak up on wizards. I think he was afraid. Ow, ow, ow. Hot. Aw, somebody broke this poor door. Okay, he's dead. Good job.
Long fall down now.
Die. Did she just say rat over? I think she did. Ow, where am I? Okay. Alright, we got it. We got this. Oh no! No! Not like this! No! Alright, we got this. No? Maybe? So, how you doing over there, soldier? Just kinda hanging in there? Oh, he died. And I died. Oh no! Defeated! That was terrible bad. So... So yeah, if you die, you get experience. That's about it. I wonder if there's checkpoints. That's a good question. We will find out together.
Looks like we got a full-blown invasion on our hands. You must make your way to the precinct where the madness tower.
Do I have to start at the beginning? I bet I do.
Let the Empire know we're being overrun.
Yeah, that's bad. Gotta start over. All right. Well, wonder if I'll have the same bots with me. I wonder if there'll be any of the. So, what's the other character class? It's the. That's the Witch Hunter. That's the other one. You got the dwarf? Yeah, there's a dwarf. Alright.
We'll have to be quick to reach the tower in time. Careless haste buys us nothing but a quick dare. Let them come. My flames will greet them.
Well, there's a crouch button. I wonder if that's. Useful.
This is where the town watch idle, I suppose.
Good shot! Never stood a chance.
Yeah. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, that's quick. All right, moving on.
Watch every shadow.
So much stuff happening. It's kind of like the smoker, but you're able to keep going, keep moving as the bad guy. Hi, Piggy. Such a good shot. Best wizard ever.
Quiet. Not a good sign.
Got him? Alright.
We have to go through that gate. Black powder! Blow the gate! She's not gonna stop the Skaven anyway.
I'm slightly on fire. I think I'll pick up this barrel of explosives. Because I don't see what could go wrong at all. That's one. Oh, look, you can open this door. What's inside? Nothing. Oops. On fire, explosive barrel. Do 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 do. Ow! That's my special carrying a barrel music there. Available on iTunes soon, I'm sure. Kanye West is gonna hear that and he's gonna be like, ah. Oh. That is the next Bieber. Do, 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 don't mind the wizard with the barrel. Guys. Ow, 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 pain, pain. Somebody do something there. Okay. Rematch, huh? Is that what we're going for? No, 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 no. You don't. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Nope, nope. Die, die, die. Come on, come on. Yeah. Okay. What, you want some of this? I guess he did. So we're here. Is this awesome? No, just another way into this area. Before we can do this, guys. What are you doing down there, dwarf? Playing with your food. Arm came off.
Lousy service.
They gonna come up here or what? Okay, let's go. So yeah, these loot dice, you use those at the end of a level, if you succeed, to get loot. Plus, you know, the name, loot dice. So yeah, you roll a bunch of dice at the end of a level to see what kind of loot you get. And any dice you find during the level are bonus. He went down easy. Phrasing. All right. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh, somebody's busy. All right. We're almost there. There's probably like a big event at the end. Elevator going up.
I'm hungry. How you know? I think I know my own stomach. Thank you, Kruber.
It means that you're thirsty more than hungry. So fret not. You'll have your ale soon enough.
Yeah, city's on fire.
The Skaven caught them totally by surprise.
Reach the top of the tower.
Here we go.
Let's do this.
Sure! Clumsiness has a certain charm.
Found a potion! Look! Blessings of Shalia!
I don't know who that is, but thanks. Oh god.
I'm the weapon's target. Take it down.
Got a runner.
Yeah, that was a Skaven with a minigun.
Time to blow that horn. Mind your ears.
take one of these. Oh, one of us got him. So, yay team. Oh, you poor little Empire soldiers here. All right, I'm gonna blow this thing. Crazy. Oh, yeah. Got all deep. Decapitated. Turn around for 1 second, everything's full of rats. Again, very happy there's no friendly fire. Kill what thing? Oh, big poison gas. Oh gosh. Be nice if there was a timer saying,
yes, I'm bleeding. Does it please you?
Activate the lifting platform. Yay!
Get your bombs here.
Right, bomb. Take one of these.
Get on it!
I wonder if they'll just teleport here if I do that. Yep, look at that. Good bots. I've trained you well.
How much did you drink before we left, Dwarf?
Well, I don't see what concern that is of yours.
When my every conjuration all but sets your breath alight, then it's my concern.
Lola said you
got it. I will never not exhale.
Look out, assassin!
There's the one.
All right. Yay! We made it! That's pretty awesome. There we go. That is the prologue to Warhammer End Times Vermintide. Dun dun dun. Supposedly there's going to be DLC in the future that has new maps and new classes to play. Presumably maybe some new bad guys too. But there you go. Thanks for watching, everybody. Tune in next time. Make sure to check out our social medias. We've got Facebook and Twitter. Check us out there. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching. Good night. Bye-bye.